How to freeze video frames using the CapCut app. Create a new project and add your videos. Tap your video clip and open the style menu. In the video effects category, you will find two freeze frame effects. Choose one of them and wait a few moments. Done. Follow my channel for more interesting CapCut tutorials.